The tropics aren't looking too bad. We should end the month with no named storms. Gulf of Mexico and the Caribbean off the coast of Florida, not seeing a thing throughout the Atlantic. Nice and quiet, no chance of development anywhere. So expect to close out the month with no named storms. Alberta was last month. Whenever we get our next named storm, it'll start with a B, but it's not going to happen this month. But we usually average a named storm once a year in July, so we'll see what happens there.